I'll sing you a song of a great football team who play all along down along Ellen Roadway, and some of the lads who have made them supreme: Terry Cooper, Paul Reaney, Gary Sprake, David Harvey, Norman Hunter, Jackie Charlton, Billy Bremner, Nigel Davey, Terry Yorath, Mick Bates, and Uncle Don Reavy and all. And Uncle Don Reavy and all. As the champions proud as can be, and they're all along down along Ellen Roadway, and goalkeepers shiver whenever they see Mick Jones, Alan Clark, Peter Lorimer, Johnny Giles, Eddie Gray, Paul Madeley, Rod Belfitt, Chris Galvin, and Uncle Don Reavy and all. And Uncle Don Reavy and all. Must remember the others about, who are all along down along Ellen Roadway. I'll truly be sad if I miss any out, like the reserves and the juniors, Maurice Lindley, Sid Owen, Les Cocker, Cyril Partridge, and the doctor, and the ground staff, and the office staff, and the laundry staff, and the bar staff, and the policeman, the disc jockey, if he plays this, Bob English, the physiotherapist. Deary me. And Uncle Don Reavy and all. And Uncle Don Reavy and all.
I know a little Irishman who gets the fans excited. I'm glad he left our Manchester and he came to Leeds United. 'Cause Johnny Giles of Ireland is the general of United. And if Don Reavy had his way, then Johnny would be knighted. When Johnny takes a penalty, the goalie looks quite sorry. And Billy Bremner dare not look, but he really needn't worry. He puts the ball down on the spot, the goalkeeper is sweating. He does a sort of an Irish jig and the ball is in the knitting. It's Johnny Giles of Ireland, the general of United. And if Don Reavy had his way, then Johnny would be knighted. Oh yes, he sure would. It must be all the stew he eats that gives him his endurance. 'Cause if you meet him in the street, he'll sell you some insurance. Oh, Johnny Giles of Ireland, the general of United. And if Don Reavy had his way, then Johnny would be knighted. And if Don Reavy had his way, then Johnny would be knighted. Can you imagine? Arise, Sir John, the popperin of penalties.